is my turn, and it's going to be about determination. So I guess you all know what's the meaning of determination.
Don't know.
Please elaborate.
So determination is it's actually a state of mind that actually exists in every one of us, consciously or unconsciously among yourself. And do you all know what is your determination in your life? What's your dream? What's your wish in your life? So you need to have the determination to achieve and to be what you want to be. Let me ask you a question. Do you know when is your first time that you feel the determination in yourself?
What about you?
You tell us first.
Yeah, myself, when I was first asked what is my dream or what is my
goal, what do you call it?
Ambition. My first ambition was to become a most people here become doctors, lawyers, pilots. And that is when I feel my first determination to go to it. But obviously, that was just a halfway through this kind of determination. But if, let's say, if we strive, if we determine enough to go for it, okay, so we can actually achieve what we want to be. Right? And today I'm going to share with you a few of the quotes about determination. Yeah, the first quote is, the difference between the impossible and possible lies in man's determination. Okay. So if we have determination, anything impossible will be possible. Right. So if you try hard enough, everything will be possible. Right. So the next quote is, some are destined to succeed, some are determined to succeed. Right. A lot of us kind of take granted for everything that we have right now, right? And like some of the kids right now, you know, they study halfway, they can go and tell their parents, they say, oh, I don't want to study, I want to study something else. You know, this is a halfway true kind of determination for them to succeed in something that they want. If you keep at it, one day something which at first appeared impossible will become really something difficult to do. What it means here is, if let's say you find, if you're given a task and you feel that it's impossible, but if you're determined enough to strive for it, to go for it, one day it will become something difficult. But if let's say you go further than that some more, it will become more and more easier. And the next is, the surest way not to fail is to determine to succeed. Okay. I'm not sure how to explain this. So the next quote is, success is not final, failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. Right. So even though if we succeed in something, we have to determine to go for the next step so that we will be more successful, we will achieve more in our life. And failure is not fatal. That means if you fail, you have to determine to try again, okay, for the next time. So my final slide will be a video. Okay, it's actually just some video I found on YouTube.
Okay.
And hope you all like it.
유난히 평범해 보이는 한 청년이
Have you seen this before?
Thank you.
전해주고 싶어요. 신나는 노래만 하는데 거기서 내가 진지하게 한 모습에 그 매료가 돼서 그때부터 좋아했어요.
그래서 성악적으로 가고 싶은 거예요?
네.
네. 알겠습니다. 그 분명히 악기는 그 어딘가 안에 있는 것 같아요. 제대로 배우신 적은 없으시죠?
혼자 그냥 돌아다니면서 이렇게 마스터 클래스 같은 거 있으면 그냥 가가지고 그냥 듣고
여기서 뭐 어떻게 되는 간에 꼭 그 레슨이 계속 될 수 있도록 어떻게 해드리고 싶네요. 네, 잘 들었습니다.
예, 관객과는 보셨으면 얼마나 필요한 무대를 만드셨는지 잘 아셨습니다.
환영하겠습니다.
prove it to someone and anyone appreciates what you do.